All right, I am super excited to share this resource with you because I actually was not planning on doing anything for back to school. The beginning of the year is so tricky because some schools start in July, some schools don't start until September. So I was thinking I would just, start our lessons straight in September. At least I know that everyone would be together then. But I figured, since some schools start earlier, let's at least give you guys some back to school activities. So I really hope that this will be helpful for you, a great resource for you and your students. Right now, when you download it, you'll get kindergarten, first and second grade. I'm hoping that by the end of this week, I should have third, fourth, and fifth grade uploaded as well. So you'll just be able to re-download it and you should have K to five once that is complete. So all of these are similar structure. It's really just the levels are changing depending on the grade. So I just want to walk you through some of the activities that we have here. So you're going to see the initial slide, which is a choice board of different activities. I love when my lessons have a variety, singing, movement, rhythm, melody, creating, listening activities, just different ways to teach, the same concept. And it also keeps the class moving. So with kindergarten, these are the three activities. Before I get to that, all of these activities are linked. So you just click on it. And it takes you straight to that slide. You could do it as a slideshow for now, just for the purpose of showing it to you. I'm just going to leave it on this screen. So if you head over to Sing, these are the three songs that I have selected for kindergarten. And then when you now click on each song, it'll take you to a lyric slide. For some of the songs, as you can see down here, I've linked to a YouTube video where you can learn the melody of the song if you may not know it. So that is for singing. For play, there's a YouTube video already here. Down here, I have a playlist of other Steady Beat play-alongs that you can also use. Because these are not my videos, I do not add them to the slide. But once you download it, you're free to go ahead and, add them to the slide for your own personal use. But what I have done is created an additional playlist for your needs. Rhythm is going to be an activity where they simply clap the iconic rhythm. So book bag, glue, glue. This is the beginning of getting them to understand, tas and tt's, quarter notes, quarter and eighth notes. So with melody, Kayla's starting a new school today. She needs help getting to school. Use your voice to help her. So this is a vocal exploration activity, and I believe there's five of these slides that you can just go through with your students. And then movement, the same thing. I have a video here, but I do have a playlist here as well for you to have more videos. And then connect, these are the books that they'll read in kindergarten. Now, these books link to read alouds, but I do encourage you to get the book and read it to your class yourself. Down here, there will be a list of other books that you can do that are great for back to school. So that is, oh, and then also listen. Kindergartens, they love Beat Buddies. So just have them, either you may have stuffed animals in your class, or you can have them bring their own in. And this is editable, so you can add in your own songs. And you could link it to YouTube, link it to Spotify, however you listen to music in your class. This page is editable for you. So that is kindergarten. First grade is going to be similar. I've added a new song for first grade. I've added a new Steady Beat video for first grade as well. Rhythm, they do long and short. Long, short, 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 long. So they're just practicing reading these rhythms. In kindergarten, that's when I do long and short, short. So the beginning of the year is should really be a review for what they did in the previous year. So that is for rhythm. And then melody, you may not be able to hear this when I play it, but pretty much, so let me actually go back to the melody slide, the first page. So it says, what is next on Jordan's schedule? Listen to the melody to find out. So they'll click on this, they'll listen to the melody. So again, you may not be able to hear that, but it was high, low, low, high. So they click on whichever one shows high, low, low, high. Let's say they click on the wrong one. It will just tell them, oh no, let's try that again. So these are self-correcting so that they're able to figure that out. This one is great job. So there's five of those. And then of course they have the books. I've added all our welcome here and all of these linked to YouTube, and then create similar to kindergarten, except that they'll be creating using long and short rhythms. And then second grade, these kids, they love jump in, jump out. So I've added that for second grade. For notation, they're using quarter notes, eighth notes, and quarter rest. I've added playlists down here for more play-alongs that you can do for the first couple lessons of school. And then their rhythm activity is to match the pattern. So this is a clip it. So book, bag, glue, book, bag, glue. So they're going to look and see which rhythm shows, which rhythm matches the iconic notation. All right, so that is for second grade. The melody, similar to first grade, except this one is so, me, and la. All right, so they'll just listen to the rhythm. I'm sorry, they'll listen to the melody, and then they'll click which melody they hear. All right, so those are the activities for kindergarten, first, and second grade. Keeping it really simple since it's the beginning of the year, it should really just be a review from the previous years. And then also, of course, the first couple of weeks of school, you're setting expectations, you're learning names, you're getting to know your students, all right? I do have some getting to know you activities that I'll probably link you to later, but these are just our back to school choice boards. Again, right now when you download it, you'll get kindergarten, first, and second grade. By the end of this week, I should have third, fourth, and fifth grade up for you. All right, so I hope that you enjoy it and that your students enjoy it as well.